Hello, and welcome to TI Precision Labs discussing pspice-for-ti's integrated library. The pspice part search window is, by default, located on the right-hand side of the screen. If this is closed, it may be opened again through the place menu, under pspice component, and search. The first thing in the pspice part search directory is the favorites folder. By default, it is populated with commonly used components. How to add additional components to the favorites folder will be shown later. The Texas Instruments folder contains all the models available on ti.com. If the user allows, it will automatically update with brand new models along with overwriting existing models with newer revisions. The submenu under the folder is organized to mimic the website. The pspice folder contains ideal component models such as op-amp, ADC, DAC, and transmission lines, to name a few. It also contains powerful analog behavior models such as multiple input blocks and lookup tables. As covered earlier in the video, the integrated library contains all the models on ti.com. However, sometimes a family of devices will share a single model. In this example, the quad-channel op-amp OPA4992 does not have a match in the search, even though the dual-channel OPA2992 is shown in the list. This is because for op-amps, the electrical characteristics apply to all channel counts. Therefore, all channel variants within the 992 family are represented by the OPA2992 model. This can be confirmed by the OPA4992TI.com product page, which shows the correct available model. If one device is used often, it may serve useful to add to the favorites folder. This can be done by right-clicking on the part name and select Add to Favorites. That concludes this video. Thank you for watching. To find more technical resources, please visit ti.com.